going to be doing a difference between a log and a chip. Then I'm going to do some kick-ups. In my next video, I'll be doing a difference between a bicycle kick and a half volley. So the chip and a log. A chip is you go back, then you like want to go back, then volley. Chip the keeper. So that's a chip and log. She's at the ball. You're running with the ball. You're gonna lock the keeper. You get to Obi's head, and you do a finish. Obi's head. You do a log like this. Bring it back. Make sure your foot is under it. Then lob it up. That's it. Make it back. Make sure it's under your foot. Maybe go back a little bit. Then go through. What you need to do higher. That was just a Ronaldo trick I did. So now that's how you use it. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Like and subscribe. And bye.